So how to be able to stand the Arvut, because it's a big responsibility.
Only out of the necessity. If I know that I cannot attain spirituality without the mutual guarantee, the Arvut, then I want it. And again, this too is brought to me by the light that reforms. The surrounding light is what fixes everything. Therefore, look at how many Kabbalists wrote about the Zohar. They wrote that you don't need anything but sitting and reading, and it will influence you. You'll suddenly discover that you're changing. How? I just read 20 pages. Correct. By reading 20 pages, it influences you. You've changed. You read more and you change more. That's how it is. I'm telling you that from experience. This is a book that contains the greatest light that reforms you.